encounter with a great white shark left a New Jersey angler and his buddies with a little more than the usual fish story. He videotaped this 15-foot predator as it circled his boat for a harrowing 10 minutes last weekend. Great white sightings have become more common off New Jersey because of an increase in the number of seals which they eat. The shark did try to apparently chomp on the boat, but found, well, that wasn't very tasty, and fortunately it then swam away.